मानसून सीजन जून जुलाई अगस्त द एक्सपेक्टेड टाइम ऑफ द मानसून अप्रोचिंग इन इंडिया इज द फर्स्ट वीक ऑफ जून व्हेन दीस आर अप्रोचिंग टुवर्ड्स एज अ केरला एंड आफ्टर द 40-50 डेज दे आर अप्रोचिंग टुवर्ड्स एज अ नॉर्थ एंड नॉर्थ वेस्टर्न पार्ट्स ऑफ अ कंट्री. मानसून अराइव टुवर्ड्स द नॉर्थ एंड नॉर्थ वेस्टर्न पार्ट्स ऑफ अ कंट्री हरियाणा पंजाब टिल द जम्मू एंड कश्मीर टिल सॉरी आफ्टर द 40-50 डेज व्हेन दे आर अप्रोचिंग टुवर्ड्स द पंजाब सॉरी अप्रोचिंग टुवर्ड्स द केरला. So monsoons in India, they are bifurcated, divided into the two parts. First by two parts. Advancing divided into two branches. Monsoons are divided into two branches. Arabian Sea branch of monsoons and Bay of Bengal branch of monsoons. Arabian Sea branch of monsoons, Bay of Bengal branch of monsoons. First, Arabian Sea branch of monsoons. Arabian Sea branch of monsoons. Monsoons in India, these are the result of a dash winds. Samya, dash winds. Monsoons in India are the result of a dash winds. Complete the blank. Samya. Very good. Excellent answer. Sit down. Very good girl. Southwest monsoon winds. So the Arabian Sea branch of monsoons, it leads the excessive rain in a windward sides of western ghats. Western Ghats located on a parallel to the western coastal plains. So their windward sides. When monsoon winds, the southwest monsoon winds are striking over the windward sides of the Western Ghats, they experience as the more than 200 centimeters annual rainfall. Windward sides of Western Ghats receive more than 200 centimeters annual rainfall. Second, 200 centimeters. Complete windward sides. Next one. Arabian Sea branch of monsoons, it do not cause rain in Rajasthan. Why? Because Aravallis are parallel to it. Aravalli mountains are parallel to the southwest monsoon winds. Next one. Arabian Sea branch of monsoons, when they're striking over the lower Himalayas, known as roll number 20. Nobody? 30. Yes. Arabian Sea branch of monsoons, when they are striking over the lower Himalayas, means lower Himalayas. Very good. Excellent girl. Another girl. Very good girl. Sit down. Shivaliks. When they are striking over the Shivaliks, Arabian Sea branch of monsoons, when they are striking over the Shivaliks, it causes the rain. Means the southwestern parts of Punjab do not receive as a rain during the, sorry, through the Arabian Sea branch of monsoons. Arabian Sea branch of monsoons, it do not cause the rain in a southwestern parts of Punjab. Southwestern parts, which of the districts will be there? Kaun se district honge? Yes, Kavya. Yes, answer. Kavya. Answer, Kavya. Southwestern parts of Punjab, which are including the districts of. Yes, Kavya. You are living in Punjab since last 14-15 years. Name the districts which are lies in the southwest of Punjab. Are you familiar with the directions? Just show me. So, Unaisa, complete her answer. Districts lies in the southwest of Punjab. Hoshiarpur, very good. Unaisa, can you tell me the sun rises from which direction? East, sunset at the west. Abhi sun ki direction is side hai. Iska opposite idhar hoga. Agar aap Jalandhar mein baithe, idhar Hoshiarpur padta hai. Aap southwest mein Hoshiarpur ko daal do. Jo east mein hai. Chalo, next, any other district? Yes, that. Oh, very good. Thank you. Southwest. Rest 4. rest four. Total eight directions are there. These four are the cardinal points. Yes. वो कंफ्यूज हो गए ना, होशियार कोई है कैसा है? और पंजाब का मैप इसे एज्यूम किया जाए, इसमें साउथ वेस्ट में कौन से डिस्ट्रिक्ट आएंगे? कुछ नहीं है, इजी सिंपली बिकॉज ऑफ अ लो रेन रिकॉर्डेड इन अस साउथ वेस्ट वेरी गुड. इन्होंने आंसर दिया, आपने सुन भी लिया, उन्होंने अभी आंसर दिया. नो, ईस्ट में पड़ता है, नॉर्थ ईस्ट में पड़ता है. हाँ जी, वेरी गुड. यस, आंसर होना ऐसा. थैंक यू काव्या, हेल्प यू. उन्होंने बहुत अच्छी सर्विस दी आपको. Who will complete answer? Prachi will answer. She will. Ambala, Punjab mein aayega? Haryana mein hai. Haryana. Yes. It was separated from Punjab in 1966. And day after tomorrow is the day of Punjab permission. 1st November 1966 mein Haryana separated hua from Punjab. Haan ji, aap answer de rahe the. Bathinda or any other? Very good. Muktsar, Malot, then the Abohar, then the Fazilka, then Firozpur. Thank you. Very good. Excellent girl. Now the boss, you're done. Sit down. Due to as a low rainfall recorded in a southwestern parts of a Punjab, rice is not possible to produce. In such parts, the cotton has produced at the place of a rice because rice needs a hot and moist weather conditions. But in southwestern parts of Punjab, low rainfall recorded by the Arabian Sea branch of monsoons. Arabian Sea branch of monsoons. That's why in such parts as a cotton has produced in पंजाब. कॉटन के लिए फेवरेबल सॉइल कौन सी होती है? ब्लैक सॉइल होती है, पर पंजाब में ब्लैक नहीं मिलती. थ्रू द एप्लीकेशन ऑफ फर्टिलाइजर्स पॉसिबिलिटीज फॉर अ प्रोडक्शन ऑफ कॉटन. क्लियर? नाउ नेक्स्ट सेकंड ब्रांच, बे ऑफ बंगाल ब्रांच ऑफ मॉनसून्स. बे ऑफ बंगाल ब्रांच ऑफ मॉनसून्स. बे ऑफ बंगाल ब्रांच ऑफ मॉनसून्स. सो बे ऑफ बंगाल ब्रांच ऑफ मॉनसून्स, इट ब्लो पैरेलल टू द डैश. Parallel to dash. Roll number. Yes. Last one. Yeah, please. Bay of Bengal branch of monsoons, it blew parallel to dash. Map ke accordingly, parallel to kya aayega? Yes, Japri Singh ji. Nahi. Sit down. Yes, you. Mehnu Singh. Eastern Ghats. Very good. Eastern Ghats. They are blowing as a parallel to the Eastern Ghats. Eastern Ghats. So that's why the deep regions, these are the Eastern Ghats. These regions, it will be as a receive. Little bit rainfall, not as a plenty, as compared to the windward sides of a Western Ghats. Uske comparatively low rainfall yahan record ki jaati hai. Theek hai na? इन एरियाज में रेन होती है, एक्सेस में होती है, नवंबर दिसंबर में होती है, थ्रू रिट्रीटिंग मॉनसून सीजन, जो इसके बाद का सीजन, उसमें होती है तमिलनाडु में, हर साल फ्लड्स आते हैं, वो कारण है उन विंड्स के कारण. ठीक है? सो द बे ऑफ बंगाल ब्रांच ब्लो पैरेलल टू द ईस्टर्न घाट्स. ईस्टर्न घाट्स. सेकेंड, दीज विंड्स आर कॉज अ प्लेंटी ऑफ रेनफॉल इन द नॉर्थ ईस्टर्न स्टेट्स. नॉर्थ ईस्टर्न स्टेट्स. They resulted as a excessive rain in a northeastern states, Bay of Bengal branch. When they are moving towards the northeastern states, they cause the excessive rain at the place of a Mawsinram, M-A-W-S-Y-N-R-A-M, Mawsinram. This is a place nearer to the Cherrapunji in Meghalaya, M-A-W-S-Y-N-R-A-M. In Meghalaya. Approximately the 1,000 centimeters average, neither more nor as a less. Average 1,000 के करीब हर साल हो जाती है. हाँ जी. Mawsinram, a place located on a Garo Hills near Cherrapunji in Meghalaya. हाँ जी. मिलीमीटर होगी वो, वहां मिलीमीटर लिखा होगा, सेंटीमीटर नहीं होगा. चेक कर लो यूनिट. नहीं नहीं, जो वेटेस्ट प्लेस मॉनसून को क्यों मानते हैं? 1000 सेंटीमीटर रेनफॉल होती है यहाँ. अगर 12000 लिखा हुआ है तो मिलीमीटर होगा. ठीक है ना? 12000 सेंटीमीटर वर्ल्ड के पूरे अर्थ पे टोटल में नहीं होती. हाँ जी, वो मिलीमीटर होगा, होगा मिलीमीटर. मोर देन 1000 एवरेज 1000 सेंटीमीटर रिकॉर्डेड इन द नॉर्थ ईस्टर्न स्टेट्स. average. Mohsen Ram, wettest place, world's wettest place. Wettest place due to excessive rain. So second one, next are these winds are these Bay of Bengal branch of a monsoon. They divert in a, when they are hitting in a northeast stage, they divert to the left hand side and blow parallel to the Himalayas. These winds are blow parallel to the Himalayas. And finally, they cause as a rain in parts of Punjab, Haryana till mid of July, Punjab mein rain hoti hai. June mein aate hain monsoons, Punjab tak pahunche time lag jata hai. Theek hai na? So Punjab mein rain recorded to the Bay of Bengal branch of monsoons, neither by the Arabian Sea branch of monsoons. Clear? Next one. Advanced atmospheric pressure. Low pressure developing over the plains of India. Low atmospheric pressure prevailing over the plains of India and high pressure over Indian Ocean. Winds move from a south towards northward. Winds are moved from south. Low pressure over plains and high on Indian Ocean. Winds are moved from a south towards northward. South towards northward. South towards northward. High on Indian Ocean, low on plains, winds move from south towards northward. South towards northward. First off, next, retreating monsoon season. Yeah, we have in our common language, autumn season. Retreating monsoon. Post. Retreating monsoon season. Months are October, November. Retreating monsoon season. This is as a sowing period of which agricultural crop. Retreating monsoon extends from October to November. Which agricultural season has begins with the retreating monsoon season? This is the very good Bhavansh, Rabi season. It is a time period of a sowing of a wheat. Sowing period of a wheat. Rabi season begins with the begins in this season. R-A-B-I. Rabi season. In this season, the duration of day starts to decrease comparatively to nights. Night starts to increase. Duration of day decreases and nights increases. हाँ, अब क्या है? Nights की duration बढ़ती जा रही. Sunset का time period कम हो गया. Sunset का time period shift हो गया. पहले वो 8:10, 8:15 में होता था. अब वो 6:15, 6:20 तक हो जाता है. Short होता है. Nights की duration बढ़ती जा रही. It happened in a retreating monsoon season. हाँ जी, आप जो हो रहा है. Nights बढ़ती जा रही हैं, days का duration कम होती जा रही है. Sunrise भी आपको समर्स में देखा होगा, morning में 5 o'clock, 5:10 तक sunrise हो जाता था. अब वो 6:20, 6:30 तक sunrise होता है. तो duration कम होती जा रही day की. Next, in this season the winds are atmospheric pressure high developing over a plains. High atmospheric pressure developing over a plains and low over a water bodies. Low atmospheric pressure over water bodies. That's why the winds are moving as a backward. This direction the winds aate hain, usi direction mein return ho jaate hain. Retreating monsoon season. Haan ji. High pressure north mein hai, low pressure south mein hai. Is kaarn winds jis direction se aate hain, usi direction wapas chali jaati hain. Retreating monsoon season. Clear? One branch of a retreating monsoon winds enters in a central India and it has caused the plenty of rain in Tamil Nadu, Karnataka and Tamil Nadu, central parts of Karnataka and Tamil Nadu. Branch of retreating monsoon winds enters in central India, which caused excessive rain in Karnataka and Tamil Nadu in November, which are known as a winter monsoons. These winds are known as the winter monsoons. Winter monsoons. Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, November. November. या फिर इसको ऐसे कहा जा सकता है लीवर साइड ऑफ ईस्टर्न घाट्स एंड वेस्टर्न घाट्स रिसीव्स द रेनफॉल इन नवंबर थ्रू विंटर मॉनसून्स सच रेन इज अ सपोर्टिव फॉर द प्रोडक्शन ऑफ अ डैश क्रॉप दैट क्रॉप इज नोन एज अ एनुअल क्रॉप यस दिव्या एनी रोल नंबर Very good. Last boy. Which crop is known as annual crop? Rabi? Annual crop. Season nahi pucha abhi. Rice. Rice ko ek saal lagta hai. Abhi June mein lagaya tha. Rice ki sowing period June mein hota hai, July mein hota hai. Harvest sab ho rahi hai October mein. Saal ho gaya. Aapko saal mein 6 mahine hote. Haan. Wheat. Wheat ko November mein sowing ki jaati hai. Baisakhi April mein aati hai. Pulses ready to harvest in 60 days. Bajra 3 months. All are incorrect. Sugarcane. Sugarcane is annual crop. Very good. Riyanshika given a correct answer. Sugarcane. This is annual crop. Sorry. Question ye tha. When the rain, sit down. Rain received in a parts of a Tamil Nadu, it is supportive for the production of a sugarcane. Sugar cane. Clear? So wake up online students. Riyanshika, very good girl. So sugar cane is annual. Why? Because it is sowing in a month of February and harvest in now. Good, aapko sardiyon mein milta hai. Pura saal nahi milta. Aur sugar cane katega to milega. Woh kare usse kaat ke store kar liya jata hai. Aur usse kaat ke rakha jayega to uska jo sucrose content hai, rasa woh sook jayega. Aur woh nahi hoga to gur kisse banega? Sugar kisse banega? चलो नेक्स्ट रिट्रीटिंग मॉनसून सीजन रिट्रीटिंग ड्यूरिंग दिस सीजन साइक्लोनिक डिस्टर्बेंसेस दे रिजल्टेड एज अ रेनफॉल इन अ साउथ ईस्टर्न पार्ट्स ऑफ अ कंट्री साउथ ईस्टर्न पार्ट्स ऑफ कंट्री इन उड़ीसा Southeastern parts of countries in Odisha, Andhra Pradesh, and West Bengal. To the cyclonic conditions. Bangladesh is not in India. I'm a neighboring country. Context of India. Odisha, West Bengal, and Andhra Pradesh. They are receiving as a rain during the retreating monsoon winds through cyclonic conditions. These cyclones are known as a These cyclones are known in India as a chakravat. Iniko America mein hurricanes Katrina keh diya jata. Iniko dhar ke China mein tornadoes keh diya jata. Theek hai na? In which as the winds are circulates in anti-clockwise in northern hemisphere. Anti-clockwise. Haan ji? Just example. With circulation of winds anti-clockwise in northern hemisphere. इन्हीं को storms कह दिया जाता है plains में जो अप्रैल के मध्य में आते हैं storms, dust storms. Anti-clockwise in northern hemisphere. First off. Next topic. This is as the Now the next heading. What are the benefits of a monsoons in India? Characteristics, features of a monsoons. First, very good. Monsoons provide as a rainwater for irrigation. Agriculture dependent on monsoons. Harmeet, Karanbir, Riyanshika, Surbin, Titiksha, Raghav. Roll numbers are 16, 26, 41, 44, 45.